Doctor.
Mr. Carla. What's that?
Your half. That's a split, 50-50.
Not interested. I got what I wanted.
But you should have seen him. My God. Well, I think they'll be talking about that the rest of his life. I think every time they tell it, it'll just get better and better, bigger and bigger.
Toast, then, to your success.
He asked me to see one of his friends.
Who might that be?
He didn't say, but I'm considering it. I'll tell you what, you got a safe?
I do.
Why don't you keep this for me? I don't want Molly to know about it anyway. Why don't you keep it for a few days? If you change your mind, we'll split it 50-50. And if not, I'll keep it.
You barely know me.
Oh, I know you well. I know you're no good. And I know that because neither am I.
Is that so?